just waking up Ig and right up the top of Sky, and what a rough night we had last night as regards the wind. My god, our van, well, Carol, she was just saying that she was going to nearly try and get me to move it into the face of the wind because we thought it was going to be on its side in the morning. It was just like, wow. But anyway, we survived the night and this is where we've ended up. I'm going to take a look down and see where the water is in a minute. This is the camper park we've ended up on, and we'll put in the links. It's not a problem. We've just behind us, we've got electricity. There's a water tap there, which I'm going to fill up with water before I leave. I haven't even looked. They've got some facilities over here. Obviously, yeah, I think there's a van life guy over there. So I think they were possibly using the showers in there and stuff. I'm not going to, but yeah, there's some facilities out here. And the owner of this campsite, his little bungalow's down there. He's got a nice little gate and stuff you come through. And what an incredible area. Swinging around the other way, they've got this lovely field up the back sweeping right up to the hills, and yeah, they got picnic tables. What a beautiful camp spot. And yeah, we saw a Caledonian, I think it's just sat down there, a Caledonian, like a ferry earlier on, steam down through. So we're gonna have a little wander around in a minute and see what we can see. Yeah, I've literally just come down to the bottom of the owner's bungalow in his garden, and we're just watching the ferry just pull out again, and it is so dramatic. Wow, it's a beach landscape. Yeah, so the crazy thing is with motorhomes is basically I'm just driving down from the top of Sky, and we just I recognize this van parked in the lay-by, and I'm like, oh my god. And I've been we've been communicating a little bit on Facebook, and basically it's like Stephen from Country Van Life. So we just pulled in, and he's got his window down on the side there, so we're having a little bit of a chat, And yeah, it doesn't get any better than this, does it?
Oh. It's like a cattle market, isn't it?
Yeah, so I got like a market place there, that.
I like his light.
Oh, he's got the light on the top, that. Yeah. Bloody lot, that.
Hi! He seems a nice bloke.
Ah, oh, nice. cheeky little pull off in the rain, but it's definitely worth it. Wow.
Thank you.